Hi everyone, UnboxSingleism here and welcome back to my channel. In this quick video I want to share with you how you can connect the second generation Apple TV remote with your previous generation Apple TV. Let's start it. Connecting the second generation Siri remote with an Apple TV is really simple. Just press and hold the back and the volume up buttons for 2 seconds. Because I am far from the Apple TV, I got this message, so I need to bring the remote closer to the Apple TV. I did it, and after the connection, I received this remote connected message. But there is one more thing which is important to keep in mind. Unfortunately, the Apple TV can be controlled by one Siri remote, so you can't use two remotes at the same time. As you can see, I have got the same bring it to closer message when I try to use my first generation remote. Now I will show you how you can connect the first generation remote as well. So, I bring it close to the Apple TV and press the menu and the volume up button at the same time. As you can see, it is connected and it is ready to be used. I have made 2 tips and tricks videos. If you would like to get the maximum out of your Apple TV, check the links in the description below. I will show you many hidden features and how to take advantage of the ecosystem as well. I hope this short video helped you out. If it did, please consider giving me a thumbs up and subscribing to my channel. That would be really appreciated and would help my channel grow. Thank you and see you in the next one.